have small air traffic control delay this afternoon due to some congestion in the area over southern Germany and the Alps. However, once the steps are moved, we'll tell the tower we are fully ready. They'll pass that on to your control, who will arrange all the departure times, and they'll see if they can get us underway a bit earlier. If not, we're expecting to be underway just after 4 o'clock local time here. So, just over 20 minutes. Once we get going, expect the flight time to be in the region of 3 hours and 15 minutes. Arrival time in Skiathos and the weather there. Chloe's leading the team in the cabin, assisted by another Chloe, Alison and Donna. They're here for comfort, but mainly of safety.
Really?
Once we get
underway,
and then you're going to put your seat down, then no. Demonstration. This is for your benefit and the benefit of everybody sitting around you. Please keep them full attention. After that, sit back, relax, and enjoy the flowers today.
Tell me your surname's William.
It's time to take you through the safety procedures for our Boeing 737-800. It's very important, so please remove any headphones and listen carefully. In the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find a safety instruction card. It has all sorts of safety information, with details about emergency doors and escape routes, oxygen masks, how to use the life jackets, the brace position, and more.
And you'll find even more safety info in our Jetaway magazine. Please be aware of the safety signs in the cabin and follow all instructions given by us.
This plane has 8 emergency exits. These are clearly marked, and we're pointing them out to you now. There are 2 doors at the rear of the cabin, 4 overwing exits in the centre, and 2 doors at the front.
To help you find your way to the exits when there's reduced lighting and visibility, we have extra lighting in the ceiling and in the aisle along the floor. Take a look for your nearest exits now, bearing in mind that they may be behind you.
If you need to leave the plane quickly, take off your shoes or anything that may damage the slide. Leave all luggage behind and go to your nearest usable exit.
If there's a change in cabin pressure, masks like these will appear from the panel above your head. As soon as you see it, pull down to start the flow of oxygen. Breathe normally as you put it over your mouth and nose. Then adjust just a bit. Make sure you put your own mask on first before helping anyone else. The bag on the mask may not inflate, but rest assured, oxygen will still be flowing.
A life jacket is located under your seat. When told by us, remove it from its bag by pulling the tab and pull it over your head. Put the strap around your waist. Fasten at the front as we're showing you. And tighten by pulling the tab.
Once you're outside the plane, inflate the life jacket by pulling down on this red toggle. If you need to inflate it more, blow into this tube.
There's also a light and a whistle to help you attract attention.
It's time to fasten your seatbelt. Simply press the two metal ends of your seatbelt together until they click. Then pull the strap to adjust so it's tight and low around your waist. To release your seatbelt, just lift the metal cover.
So you're ready for takeoff. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened, with your tray table and cup holder folded away, your armrests down, and your window blinds fully open. Please check that bags or loose items are safely put under the seat in front of you.
Thanks for listening. We'll soon be on our way.
Yeah.
teams are fucked behind them. And finally, have another look at the safety instruction card, then put it at the front of the seat pocket so it's nice and easy to see.
Thank you. Not long now.
Your holiday, but for now you must stay seated and buckled up until we've come to a complete stop.
When you do get up to go, please make sure you've got your phone, passport, keys and all other valuables. Just to let you know, anything left behind will be handed to our ground team here. Take care when you open the overhead lockers, as some things may have moved during the flight. Just so you know, you're not allowed to smoke or vape on the way to the terminal or in the terminal itself.
Our friendly customer helpers are already in waiting to help you. Can't miss them. They're wearing our famous red uniform and, of course, a big welcoming smile.
Thanks for flying with us today. And for all of us, have a lovely holiday.
Honestly, if I'd gone any further, I'd have kissed my ass.